comes to Finesse, you're gonna use less, cause little holds a lot.
Introducing Finesse Hairspray. It's specially formulated so a little spray gives you all the hold you need without looking stiff or feeling sticky.
When it comes to Finesse, you're gonna use less, cause little holds a lot.
And now you can enter the Look of Finesse Sweepstakes. Look for our display where you buy Finesse.
Stepping out.
They didn't buy a Commodore computer, and they'd rather not be recognized.
My computer costs three times as much as a Commodore 64.
For the same memory.
Commodore games cost almost half as much as my games.
Commodore business programs cost about one-third as much.
If you don't look into Commodore before you buy a computer, you'll be sorry.
I could have saved the school, oh, so much.
Welcome!
They said he couldn't retrieve his own shadow, but you didn't give up on him. Now comes your time.
To Miller time!
And Miller time means it's time for the best beer you can find, Miller High Life.
Bring your thirsty self right here, the rich, smooth taste of Miller beer is what you have in mind.
Welcome to Miller High Life.
Welcome to Miller time!
No wonder it's the world's favorite all over body fragrance.
Well, all right, AC/DC in an exclusive MTV World Premiere concert. That one sort of caps off a whole weekend of heavy metal, so I hope that you're bodily still in pretty good shape. Tonight's special was sponsored by Levi's Cords, by Finesse Hairspray, Miller High Life, and also by Commodore Computers. I'm Alan Hunter, rocking with you on MTV Music Television, the place coming at you all day and all night. This hour, you're going to see Bruce Springsteen, that's right, also Peter Wolf. In the news, Sting has plenty of movie parts, but right here, sneak preview video from Cyndi Lauper.
He's a street-smart American who's just conned his way into Oxford University.
Then what, may I ask, is this yank doing in Great Britain?
Slumming, I guess?
And he's having a little trouble fitting in.
That kind of thing simply isn't done.
But if he can start playing on their team...
He's fantastic.
He might just become a hero. Rob Lowe, Oxford Blues, rated PG-13. Starts Friday, August 24th. Check newspapers for a theater near you.
Denim by Jordache.
I enjoy a certain amount of freedom.
Thursday night on MTV, Rod Stewart.
I don't really want to grow up.
He's often been difficult.
Would you mind being quiet? I'm trying to do an interview here.
Nobody can say he's a pushover.
I'm very shy around women. Actually, I don't believe that. It's true.
Nothing's changed, or has it? The Rod Stewart special returns on Thursday night, 10 o'clock Eastern, 9 Central, on MTV Music Television.
No, I still can't remember the words either.
Hi, this is Cyndi Lauper. Are you unusual? Keep watching MTV and listening in stereo. Good.
Cyndi!
Visage 1, you're clear for takeoff.
Faster than the speed of fashion. Visage. Visage streetwear. For those who break the style barrier. Now available on Earth.
You're watching MTV Music Television with sneak preview videos every hour on the hour. Another one coming up in 30 minutes.
Ackroyd.
Friday, September 14th, 1984, from Radio City Music Hall in New York. Myself and the incomparable, scintillating Bette Midler will be hosting the first unprecedented Music Television Awards.
And you can be there with Dan and Bette.
The Beastess of Burden herself.
For the first annual MTV Video Music Awards, the night we celebrate the best of the year.
We're gonna trash this scene.
But not before we fly you and a guest to New York City for an MTV weekend. Limos, cash, first-class hotel, and VIP tickets to the award show. See the artists, performers, presenters broadcast live coast-to-coast on MTV. After the show at a creative black-tie party, you'll hobnob with the winner.
What can I say about them? They're such unusual people.
Grand prize winners and guests will also receive a Levi's Coors wardrobe. Send a postcard to MTV Video Music Awards Contest, P.O. Box 3207, Steinway Station, Long Island City, New York, 11103.
Please, join us.
Are you going to be there? Great.
Dollar Panda! Dollar Panda! Dollar Panda! Dollar! Not my lips. Don't say it under.
Get this tough, a man needs Wrangler comfort.
Yeah, an easy Wrangler fit.
Right. And Wrangler clothes look as great as they feel.
I'll say. With lots of give, lots of take.
And that feels mighty fine.
Hey, yeah, anytime.
Hey, let's go.
Push yourself as hard as you can to do what's best for your body. And the more you push, the more you sweat. You need the best deodorant soap you can get.
Give your body the best with Safeguard.
I've used other deodorant soaps, and none of them are as good as Safeguard. Only fresh-smelling Safeguard has a combination of rich, thick lather and unbeatable deodorant soap protection.
Give your body the best. Give it Safeguard.
Ever have enough chords? Not if they're pioneer chords at the Gap. There are 73 sizes for a wonderful fit.
The Gap's got it.
Sand chords, tan chords, Air Force blue, light blue, navy gray, and natural too. Black and brown, and where do you see? Royal, charcoal, and burgundy. And those great fitting Gap pioneer chords.
The Gap's got it.
Only $13.98.
The Gap's got it.
Phantoms, the new album by the Fixx, available Monday. The next music from the Fixx, arriving Monday. It's just around the corner. Phantoms by the Fixx.
Hot Saturday night, a hot Saturday night, Coors to you on a hot Saturday night. Cold, fresh, clean, just taste what we mean. Rocky Mountain Gold, you got it on a hot Saturday night. It all starts here, no other place. That fresh, clean, Coors taste. Nothing beats it, icy cold. Refreshing Rocky Mountain Gold.
Coors to you.
you. Refreshing Coors to you.
Cold.
All night through.
Coors.
Rocky Mountain Gold, you got it. The best of the Rockies is yours. On a hot Saturday night.
During the Dark Ages, one day was like any other. Then somebody invented the weekend, and things picked up again. But soon it was the same old shtick. A week, a weekend. Until finally, they invented MTV. And at last, the moment we were waiting for. The MTV Weekend. Your favorite video music, concerts, and specials. Every week and every weekend on MTV Music Television.
Hello, I'm Cy Kernan.
Well, I'm Jamie Westorum from the Fixx.
The world premiere of a sneak preview video, Are We Ourselves?
Are we ourselves?
The Fixx, Are We Ourselves? On Monday night, see it as a world premiere, 7 or 11 p.m. Eastern. And then keep watching it as a sneak preview video, only on MTV Music Television.
Hawaiian Punch.
You only have to taste it once.
Taste a good place.
Ooh, far, far away.
Come on and go Hawaiian. Hawaiian Punch.
Sail away.
Sail away.
Hawaiian.
Sail
at fine stores everywhere.
I am a mouth. And my job is to eat things. One really fun thing I get to eat is Twizzlers candy. It makes me happy. They're so chewy. And their fruity flavor is so juicy. So if you have a mouth, and I know you do, may I personally recommend Twizzlers.
When Vincent van Gogh cut off his ear and sent it to a girlfriend, people said he was nuts. But is it any more rational for you to listen to MTV on a cruddy little television speaker when you can get it in stereo?
Science!
Call your cable company and order MTV in stereo. MTV in stereo. An ear is a terrible thing to waste.
Do you dare confront the warrior on its own turf? Warrior is the new album from Scandal featuring Patti Smyth. Passionate supercharged rock with something extra. Scandal's Warrior on Columbia Records and cassettes. Available at all Sam Goody, Discount Records and Musicland stores.
Can anyone ever have enough jeans? Not when they're Levi's, unwashed denims, and for Levi's, red tabs, the gap's the place.
The gap's got it.
We got a size for him and him and you. Would you believe we got 72? The original 501 button flies and the 505 for you zip on guys. Come on, who knows Levi's better?
There are a lot of silent sufferers in your town. Take Hazel Green, painful menstrual cramps and nausea, kept her awake most of the night. And Debbie Johnson, a lot of months she misses a day or two of school. But today, it doesn't have to be. Now, prescription drugs are available which can effectively relieve monthly pain and discomfort for most women. Don't you be a silent sufferer. Ask your doctor for help today.
Hello, I'm Dan Ackroyd. Why does my hair look like Bela Lugosi's? Because I'm hot. Hot over a new concept. Hot over an unprecedented event. Friday, September 14th, 1984, from Radio City Music Hall, MTV will be presenting the Music Television Music Video Award Show. I will be hosting. My co-host will be Bette Midler. There will be live performances, new videos, categories nominated, and awards given for the best video performers of 1984. This is only the first in a long line of a new American ceremony. Please join me.
You've got the look. The Jordache look.
Presents the Road Warrior.
Hey, Road Warrior, how you doing?
I'm worried.
Good, good. Well, let me call the daughter for you. Hey, honey, Rod's here. So, where are you two off to?
North Dakota.
But that's 1,000 miles away.
Yeah, but there's an Amoco station there.
Oh, Road, you've changed ever since that first night at Amoco.
Yep. I'm getting better mileage.
Mileage? Is that all you're worried about?
Nope. I like the power Amoco gives me, too. Better home by midnight!
Wow! Oil looks good, Rug. Oh, Road, we can't spend the rest of our lives at this Amoco station.
Don't worry. We'll find another one.
And so, Road Warrior continued his quest for Amoco.
Hundreds of thousands will see it. You're gonna work it. Bruce Springsteen and the E Street Band are out on the road on their sold-out 1984 Tour of America. They're looking for a roadie. They're looking for you.
Even if we're just dancing in the dark.
Have you always wanted to lift heavy amps, carry dozens of guitar cases through giant airports, lay cables for hours, night after night? You have. And Bruce has a job for you.
Hit the road for 7 days and seven nights with total access, sound checks, hotel rooms, tour buses. Eat and run and stay up all night. You're in the groove. You've got a pass for a week of concerts that money can't buy. And you can bring a friend. Do your job right and you also head home with a Fender guitar autographed by Bruce.
What you gotta earn?
MTV picks up the traveling tab, including hotels, spending money, stretch limousines. And it's not over yet. 10 first prize winners and a friend will be flown to a concert in the city of their choice to see Bruce and the band from the front row.
500 runners-up get a cassette of Born in the USA. Send in a postcard today. MTV, on the road with Bruce. P.O. Box 1280, Radio City Station, New York, New York, 10101. MTV puts you on the road with Bruce. Take this job and love it.
You're with MTV Music Television in stereo. I'm Nina Blackwood in for Martha Quinn. We've got Loverboy coming up for you this hour. Prince and Devo does Hendrix in the music news. Right now, a sneak preview video from Elvis Costello, the only flame in town.
Excuse me, sir.
What is it?
I was just wondering if the job is short order.
Got any experience?
Come on.
I don't get it.
All right.
It's all yours.
What's the hottest fashion in the streets? They know. It's a whole new way to hang out. Broken in, streetwise, and sexy. It's an attitude and a look that goes beyond ultra chic. And only Chick has it. The Sunset Blues, a whole collection from Chick, the world's best fit.